Because he's tough. He's the type of guy you hate playing against. There are great players in the league that players don't hate playing against. They don't make you uncomfortable. Steph, obviously a great player. All the players respect him, but they don't fear going against him. But Kawhi is a meddlesome defensive player. He's so tough. He's so strong. You hate going against guys like that.